today, guys, ang ating gagawin na video ay ibang-iba sa mga ina-upload ko or sa mga ginagawa kong video. Because today, magre-react tayo sa isang music video na trending ngayon sa Wish USA, ang kantang Panalo ni Easy Meal. So, ang dami kong naririnig tungkol sa kantang to and actually, napakinggan ko na siya ng isang beses and ngayon, LSS ako, kaya pakinggan natin siya ulit. And tingnan natin, guys, kung gaano siya kalupit. Let's go!
When you're lying, I stay on my business, we'll watch you dying. I'm taking my people to heist with crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Haters cause lose while I put my city on the map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP, with some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came, now I want fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king, so I can water crops for surviving. Go wave, you trippin'. Had a homie, he was crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Hey, blue, red, Drake down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another summer, reminding my people to shout.
Ilocano.
In my own home country, some say like, oh, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. To make it all the time, but it was true. They say it's in an island. Filipino, despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit kasi
tayo Filipino, kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso. Mapatagalog, Bisaya o Ilocano, walang tatalo sa boxing ng ating dugo. Isigaw ng malakas ang ating panalo. Huwag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo. Pangyayari sa mga panika na sa mundo.
On Wish 107.5.
So ayun, guys, masasabi ko lang, napakaangas ng kantang to. Sobrang galing ng batang to. Naririnig ko si ano sa kanya, si Eminem kung mag-rap, 'di ba? Tapos gigil na gigil siya. Makikita mo talaga yung nararamdaman niya yung mensahe ng kinakanta niya, bawat salitang binibitawan niya sa lyrics ng kanta. And ano ba? Nailesis ako sa kantang to at talagang pakikinggan ko to ulit mamaya. Napaka ano ng batang to. Napakagaling. Siguradong sisikat to. Sisikat tong batang to kahit hindi lang doon sa US pero pati sa Pilipinas. Magiging matunog yung pangalan ng batang to, feeling ko. Napaka nationalistic ng song. Talagang sinaysay niya doon yung history ng Pilipinas at nung bata pa siya kung paano siya na-discriminate for being Tisoy. And ang galing na naiparating niya talaga yung message ng kanta, di ba? Ang galing-galing niya, sobrang napahanga niya ako, guys. Ang galing-galing ng batang 'to. So ayun guys, that's it for our reaction video, our very first reaction video. So sana suportahan niyo ako. Please subscribe to my channel kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe at hit the bell button para lagi kayo updated sa aking mga bagong videos. Kagaya nito, di ba? See you guys next time. Bye!